Mr. Renfield, welcome. I am Dracula. You will make a very good assistant.
No! He's evil.
We will protect you.
You have the word of the most trusted institution on Earth, the Catholic Church.
Renfield, your sole purpose in life is to serve me. Now, let's eat.
I just want a normal life again.
God bless you, Mr. Renfield.
Oh, God bless you, nuns.
You're a hero.
Robert Montague Renfield. Let me explain. I work for Dracula.
Count Dracula?
It's the real Dracula!
Some call me the Dark One. Others, the Lord of Death.
So you bring him people to eat?
Well, I do other stuff.
Like what? Wash his cape?
No, the cape is dry clean only, strictly.
Yeah, I will wear this fly, yeah.
You're gonna think he's such a bad guy, but you're never really gonna be free until you face him.
I will no longer tolerate abuse. I deserve happiness.
Let me explain something to you, okay?
You deserve only suffering.
I will unleash an army of death. Everyone you care about will suffer because you betrayed me.
We have to stop him before sunset.
I deserve happiness, and I take full charge of
my life tonight!
You know when something crazy happens, and someone's like, it's okay, I've seen way worse. Everything I saw you do today is gonna be my way worse.
It's my least favorite part of the job. I don't know.